Guys, now we're going to talk about what are the determinants of short-run and long-run economic growth. Short-run economic growth is always depending on the aggregate demand. On the other hand, we have the long-run economic growth, which is always depending on the production. But what is production? Production is the economic output per man-hour worked.